Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks slid ahead of a confidence vote for Greece's embattled prime minister Friday. Investors are worried that the country might not go through with an austerity program needed to prevent a messy default on its debt. The Dow was down almost 170 points in morning trading. The S&P 500 fell 20 points, while the Nasdaq shed 40. Groupon jumped 39% to $27.89 on its first day of trading. Meanwhile, oil is falling after world leaders disagreed on further steps to deal with the European financial crisis. Crude oil dropped 67 cents to $93.40 per barrel in New York. In local news, gas prices hovered at the same high levels over the past week, inching up very slightly in most areas, according to the Automobile Club of Southern California. The average price of self-serve regular gasoline in San Diego is $3.85, an increase of less than a cent from last week, 2 cents above last month, and 75 cents higher than last year. And Ardea Biosciences reported a larger third quarter loss Friday as it continued to develop its gout drug candidates and its revenue decreased. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.